U.S. stocks pointing to a sharply higher open this Monday morning as Wall Street tries to regain some ground, though concerns over corporate earnings and global growth continues to linger. Now, worries over a possible slowdown in corporate earnings growth sending the major indices down sharply last week. For the month, meanwhile, the Dow, the S&P 500 down 6.7% and 8.8% respectively, while the Nasdaq losing 10.9%. Taking a look now at the Forex market, the Euro dollar is where you begin. That's turning down. The British pound U.S. dollar pair is turning down as well, but that's in focus as the pair remains capped by its declining moving averages. Short positions below 128.45 are favored with targets at 127.75 and 127.50 in extension. The dollar yen, meanwhile, sees the upside prevail, while the Bitcoin dollar intraday sees the downside prevail as long as 64.82 is the resistance, trading Central's pivot point at 64.82. While in precious metals, gold intraday, that's under pressure and in focus. Gold breaking below a rising trend line and standing below its moving averages, calling for further weakness. Short positions below 12.32.50 are favored with targets at 12.25.50 and 12.23.50 in extension. While lastly, silver, that sees the downside prevail. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. On this, on Monday morning, I'm James Swin.